know you were trying to keep it for yourself. Always try to keep it for yourself. Another of the smooth skins looking for food? This one wasn't trapped with us. No! You picked a bad time to go first.
Yeah. got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. worst. still here. I am at your command. Let's get going then. Yo! Like that. Yo! behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Get out of here. Haven't there been enough yet?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back. So you can have
need
the
something.
Glory for yourself. Is someone huh? there? Time to end.
I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on.
You have it. The Kel. The Elder Scroll. Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the Earth are at your disposal. Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs. Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Kreefwolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
For Skyrim!
Battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? You've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
Against Alduin himself, Balfour, Sori, Birkar.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. If you are right,
no,
not needed.
We'll deal with Alduin ourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
It's no no use. Use the scroll, Feldir. Now.
Hold, Alderman on the wing. Sister Hawk, grant us your sacred breath to make this contract heard. Be gone, World Eater. My words with older bones than your own. We break your perch on this age and send you out. You are banished. I'll help you out of all our endings unto the last.
Worked. You did it.
Yes. The World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Lot Congrach, you truly have the voice of a Dovah. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. Ni livrach hin moro. True, this is not the final Congrach victory, but not even the heroes of old were able to defeat Alduin in open battle. Alduin always was Pachlok, arrogant in his power. Uznagar Par. He took domination as his birthright. This should shake the loyalty of the Dove who serve him. Yes, one of his allies could tell us. Matmahus. But it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach, It was originally built to house a captive Dovah. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, Yes, but your Soom is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need. Yes, this was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hofkosayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since. Look, Thum.